Yeah, Jeremiah put a beating on me a couple weeks ago. Very good player. Sure, if that combo went the way that five was spaced, it looked like it was just a smidge out, but he hit that good. Personally, probably gonna put top on this. Yep, good stroke. Even gave him a little angle.